Congratulations, kid, you finally made it. You 18 with big dreams and you graduated. Been working hard, making money, staying motivated. Parents feeling vindicated for every time that they regulated. I see you shining, trying to make it to the top. You're thinking masters after batches, you ain't gonna stop. But now you got your whole crew that you grew up with, trying to talk you into doing some old foolishness. Cause you ain't hearing it, they calling you scared. So you getting kinda heated as you sit in that chair. Leaning back, you kinda thinking, like all I gotta do is drive. They like, yeah, we could probably split like 400 or 500. We just need to go and rob the store. Going with guns, wearing masks, we might get some more. Damn, but then the owner ran out. You got shot and got left with your brains blown out. I wish you let it go. Yeah, I wish you let it go. Any problems with a new wrong. So think twice before you make a mistake. This is your life, don't be living with hate. Yeah. Your girl say your man is creeping, cause you at work and she seen him with a freak. And you know, you heard baby girl is hella fine. So you tell him never mind, you catch around some other time. Playing cool, you ain't got no problems with the dude. He trying to talk it out, but you too busy doing you. But on the inside, you're feeling betrayed. Broken hearted, all you thinking about is causing him pain. So you getting with your girls and you hitting the club. You see his homie and he digging you and showing you love. So you head back to the crib and you let that boy blaze that. It's not your style, but you worry about the payback. A couple weeks pass, something don't feel right. Full of regrets from whatever happened that night. Man, and then the doctor came out telling you you got that thing that Magic Johnson talk about. I wish you let it go. I wish you let it go. Yeah, I wish you let it go. Any problems with a new wrong. So think twice before you make a mistake. This is your life, don't be living with hate. Young man, listen, you always caught up trying to hold your grudges. What you don't see is that there's like some mental crutches. This young blood try to tell you you was mad frontin', but he got jokes, you know he don't really mean nothing. But now your homie's bugging, saying you ain't really thuggin'. Too much pride in you, so you really about to do something. You hit your crib and you grab yourself a 45. You heading back, you really thinking you should let him slide. Nah, cause you ain't trying to look soft. So you head back and find him and start popping him off. You seen him fall, he took a hot one to the shoulder. But you messed around and killed the baby sitting in the stroller. I wish you let it go. Yeah, I wish you let it go. Young man, I wish you let it go. Lord knows I wish you let it go. Uh-huh. Yeah, but sometimes the best thing to do is move on. Cause you ain't fixing any problems with a new wrong. So think twice before you make a mistake. This is your life, don't be living with hate. Word up, yeah. Sometimes the best thing to do is move on. Cause you ain't fixing any problems with a new wrong. So think twice before you make a mistake. This is your life, don't be living with hate. Uh-huh, yeah.